Hey, this is Firestarter, and this is episode 3 of Let's Play Don't Starve. Haven't played this for a little while, so I'm not sure what's going on here. I think I'm just gonna go exploring. See what else there is in this game. Can I build a shovel? Oh, I have to learn how to do it. Okay. Actually, I do have a shovel. Tiny rocket ship. Sweet. A gnome. We have Gord's knot. Red gem. Big kazoo. I don't know what the hell to do with this stuff. Blue gem. Gears. My shovel broke. A log suit protects you from some damage. I need 8 logs and some rope. Rope needs 3 grass. Alright. So that's what I'll work on next. I'll get a log suit. What the hell's going on with that tree? It just like... Yeah. Like all the leaves got stripped from it. I think I need to find some food too. And I got some, but... She's pretty hungry. Okay, I have assault. Gotta find a way to break that then. I know there's rocks around here. Here we go. Okay, so I needed to make rope. Thought I had more grass on me than that. Thank you. Now I can't find grass, that is crazy. Looks like I need another a chest to hold all my crap. There's grass. Found some food as well, so that's good. So I need enough logs to create the boards for the chest and to create that armor, I think. And now I'm hearing weird things. Better get back to camp. Just straight north. Got some time to play with, but actually I gotta light the fire. It's too dark, I can't see where to put the... yeah. Right on time. Just gonna chop while I can. Alright, I'm working on it. Right after this tree. Damn, she was hungry. Hope that holds. Alright, so refine. Rope. Thought I had a piece of rope on me somewhere. Okay. Bite. A log suit. I need another rope. Gonna put this stuff in there. No idea what this stuff does. Just taking space though. Oh man. Seeing shit again. I think that has something to do with my brain thing. I don't know what the heck that is. And I can raise that by learning how to do stuff. Okay, I'll create a sign right here. What else can I do? Unlock even more crafting recipes, 4 boards, 2 cut stones, 6 nuggets. Okay, can do that. Need more boards. I need to go find food somewhere too, so I think I'm gonna go this direction, northeast. Get grass too, yeah. I don't want to attack him. I need some meat. Carrot. Come on. Gotta go so slow, I don't have that much daylight. There we go. Yes, keep coming. I need food. My dude is hungry. Probably work on wood right now. I'd like to see if there's like a better pickaxe I can craft to chop the trees down faster. Pick up this grass on my way to camp. Better hurry it up. Yes, I know. Is that going to affect my fire? Oh, I have berries. Okay. I should have cooked them first. Actually, I don't even know if it feeds me any more than it normally would, or my hunger meter. Alright. Four logs, two cut stone. Stone, science build, alchemy engine, right up here. I don't know everything yet, okay. So what the heck does that do? Sleep through the night? That's awesome. I need food. Alright, what can I leave behind? Oh my god. Okay, wait, I have seeds. Time to go hunting. Find those rabbits. They're up there. Wonder if I what I can find out here. Okay. One rabbit. You need to hurry it up, dude. Yes, keep coming. Keep coming. What do I need for regular? I don't think it's a good idea to eat that raw. I'm not sure if berries are renewable. These bushes aren't coming, or the berries aren't growing back, unless they just take a long while. Birds are being very helpful, though. Can't believe I'm gonna starve to death. Hey, this went up to 172, so I'm not gonna see all that crazy stuff. Find a way to catch birds. That would be ideal. I need to stop worrying about all this other stuff and worry about food. Yes, I know you're hungry. As a matter of fact, I'm hungry too. A Okay, I don't think I'm gonna find food in this kind of terrain. Okay, remember this though, this is my source of rocks and gold right here. Crap. Alright. Need a campfire to cook this one piece of food. Aw, man. I know I can make the farm too, so we need to figure out how to do that. I know it requires manure. I remember seeing that in the list, but I can't remember what else. I know I'm gonna need the seeds, but I've been eating them. Birds are everywhere though, and they drop the seeds, so I can rely on them for the seeds. But this is terrible. I can't find food. I don't want to eat my one carrot, that's what I'm using to get my rabbit. Seed. Health is dropping pretty rapidly, I better eat that seed. Pretty far from camp. And what the hell is that sound? Seeds. Check it out. Okay, stuff is renewable. Berries have got to be grown on those bushes. My sleeping bag go away after I slept on it? Yeah, check that out. There's more berries here. Survival. I'll create a trap. Bird trap. I need silk. I don't know where to get that. Straw roll, I need a rope. Oh, you're not getting me tonight. How do I build? Okay, here's the food. Basic farm. Manure. I have two things of manure, so not enough. What else can I do here? Approved farm. Bee box. Rock pot. Don't want to eat my carrot. Alright. I did create a trap, right? Can't believe I'm going to starve to death. Food in my other two videos were pretty easy to find, it seemed. Oh, check this out. Another camp. I needed that to make bird trap. I need two more. Go this way. This is definitely a survival game. Up? Right. The science machine, I thought I had already prototyped that thing. I did have a shovel on me. I'm gonna try that though, dig them up and put them around my main camp. I've gotta be able to do that. What is this? Suspicious dirt pile. Leads to my new friend. Really? I don't see any other tracks. Interesting. Berry bush. Might actually cook this monster meat and eat it. There's my camp, way up there. It looks like I'm just gonna have to leave it behind and make a new one somewhere with a bunch of food. Actually, better chop some trees. I don't have any pine cones or logs to start that fire. Got here just in time. Where are my pine cones? Pretty sure I made a bedroll. Alright, monster meat. Eat it. It's nasty, but it's something. Prototype the shovel. Alright. What else can I do? Spear. You, I might kill you. I'm gonna walk up northeast. So the map will show traps at, but is my trap reusable? If it isn't, then I'd rather just throw carrots down, I guess. I don't know. Okay. But I lost the carrot. The rabbit. I wonder what happens if I set it down, if it'll escape or like become my friend. I don't know. I saw. Sweet. There was tracks that said it would lead to my new friend, so. back. Another wormhole. Two more carrots. Very nice. Oh yeah, this is what I'm talking about. And check out my health. Not good. Heal, right? Not for very much. I'd rather just wait on the rabbit and then pick up the carrot. There's gotta be a reason why you can trap rabbits and not kill them. Just used wiki or something, I couldn't know, but I really don't want to do it, it'll take the fun out of it. Well, I know now to keep Flint on me, in case that happens. Campus, southwest. Might as well just pick up this grass on the way. Right, I wanted to see if I could dig up these berry bushes. Sweetness. The same with trees? No. Oh, that's what the pine cones are for. But I can dig up the sapling. Okay, this game's getting a lot more interesting now. Murder the rabbit. This one go and see what happens. I don't know. I'll create a grass suit, I guess. Oh, but it takes my backpack away. Where's my backpack? Oh, on the ground. Okay. I'll just leave that there. better something about that fire. No, I wanted to cook it. I'm gonna let it go. Or just cook it just like that. I want to build more traps. I have another rabbit on me. Might as well cook it. Nope. Nope. Oh, now it's gonna run? I thought I figured something out. I thought it would just stay there. Alright. Ready to go. No, I don't want to dig that up. Should have brought Flint with me. Will wear the backpack actually. Pick this thing up. Create bridges. That'd be kind of awesome. That's a big footprint. Wait, I think I can eat flowers too, right? Yeah. I wonder if I can plant carrots. No. Check this out. What is this? Heal a flower, pick up ring thing. Too precious to burn. carrots, right? Yeah. Chop some wood while I wait for that rabbit. Guess I don't have an axe. Traps over here, and he didn't get to it. I will pick up these carrots though. So I need to hurry up. I'm just gonna pick that flower to hold my stomach over. My other traps are down there. If I have enough time. What do I need for light? Okay, I have a campfire. Oh, that's what that sound is. Yeah, they're everywhere. And none taken here. Well, I hope you light fires pretty well, because I'm not gonna take the chance. I think I got hit. God, I was in the middle of cooking. And what is this? That altar thing saved my ass. But I've lost everything. All my berry bushes. They'd still be on my... Yeah, look at that. Alright. Just right over here. My traps are gone. No? Okay. My carrots are, though. That's fine, I'll take that loss. Sweet. And what the hell is that? Looks like they're pooping all over the place. I can build my farm now. Camp is so far away. I think I'm gonna make one near this area, just for the manure. Camp is so far away, if I need to keep coming back for the manure, it's just to make my farms, it's just gonna be too far. Yeah. Where's my axe? Yeah, I'm gonna find a good area right in here to build camp. Just getting logs. I know I need a lot of logs for my chest. So the spiders come out at night. Okay. I'll just build a camp right here. I need rocks. Then I need grass. I better make it back quick. Okay, I have enough for fire. My science machine and stuff is down there though. I don't think I can take that apart. Right. on keeping the seeds because I have the manure. Whoa, what happened? Interesting. Hey, my health and stuff is full now, though. Just put it down here. I don't know what the hell that's for. I'm actually going to end this Let's Play right here. It's been about an hour. Hopefully I can survive another day. I'm at day 10, it's my new record here, so things are looking good. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.